boys have been good prisoners for about the last 6 months. I got a favor to ask of you. There's been a bandit ransacking our fair town, killing the innocent folk who live here. And as you can see by my hand, I can't do much to shoot him. So I'm thinking I employ you three in exchange for your freedom to hunt him down or find any clues that can help me in my search. Now what do you say?
I'm in.
Sure.
Shoot, I'm in.
Alrighty, good choice.
Where's my brace at? I guess I better retrace my steps.
This is where Sheriff told us to go.
Let's look for clues. Oh my.
Wow. Whoa.
Who is it?
I don't know. Look at this. We all know who has one of these.
The Sheriff.
We gotta find him. We got some questions for him.
Yeah, we do.
All right.
Let's go.
So I see y'all found the place pretty easy. Y'all got any evidence for me?
Yeah, a little something. I think that's yours.
We're done with your killing, Sheriff.
Yeah.
Now this here is some pretty convincing evidence, but I'm pretty sure me and you had a deal.
I'm sorry, boys. He offered me freedom, with or without finding clues.
Now why don't y'all just turn tail and get out of here? We'll give you a 5-second head start.
Sheriff, there's one thing I've learned while being in jail. It's to never run from a fight. Get down, K.O., get down!
What are you doing, Sheriff?
You know daggum well what I'm doing. We had a deal.
I can't keep it no more. You've gone too far.